Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on creating Roblox games on mobile. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. It's not possible to create games using the Roblox app. To do it, close the app and open up a web browser. In the browser, go to roblox.com. Tap Continue in Browser. You'll now need to log in to your Roblox account if you're not already signed in. Now you're signed in, tap the Create tab from the top menu. It will tell you that you need to use the app to continue, but that's not true. You just have to switch to the desktop version of the site. On Safari, tap the AA button at the top left and then select Request Desktop Site. On Google Chrome, tap the three dots button at the bottom right. Scroll down a bit and then you'll see Request Desktop Site. Now that it loaded in desktop view, you can tap Start Creating. Tap Create New Game. Choose from one of the available game templates. You can now create your game immediately from here, or you can go through the different tabs to set more options. In the Basic Settings tab, you can give your game a name, write a description, and select its genre. In the Access tab, you can choose which devices this game can be played on, the maximum player count and server fill options. Tap Create Game once you are finished in the settings. Your game will now be live. You can enter it right away and so can your friends. Unfortunately, there is no way of actually editing the game beyond this without Roblox Studio. And there's no way of getting Roblox Studio on a mobile device. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Roblox tips and tricks.